In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to allow multiple users to edit a single WordPress post. If you have many authors and contributors on your blog or site, then you may want to have them work on a post, but to do this you need to allow them to have access to that post. To do this, first you need to install and activate the PublishPress Permissions plugin. I've already installed it. But if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. Now, go to All Posts, and I've created this specific post to use as an example. Now I'm going to edit this post. And scroll down and you have this meta box permissions read this post. You can ignore it. We want to edit this meta box permissions edit this post. Here you can either allow all the users in a certain role to edit this post, or go to users, and select multiple users from here. Now, click on Update, and I'm just going to go to my users, and I have a plugin installed that lets me switch between users easily. So, I'll just switch to this user, and when I go to All Posts, here, this user has the post that they can edit. This is how you can allow multiple users to edit a single WordPress post. And that's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.